serious damage now. Sheamus defending the WWE Championship. And now the champion's